Hey, Vergil. Your portal opening days are over. Give me the Amato.
If you want it, then you'll have to take it. But you already knew that.
I had a feeling you'd say that.
How many times have we fought?
Hard to say. It's the only memory I have of us since we were kids. Time to finish this, Vergil. Once and for all.
I won't lose to the likes of you, little brother.
Outrun Dick!
Ah!
Too bad.
Nero, it's my son.
Yeah, dumbass.
You can't remember through that thick skull of yours?
Well, well. That was a long time ago.
I guess you were young once, too. As much as I'd love to hear that story, I think it's about time we
ended this. Kirie,
when I was a kid, I was alone. You and Kratos were all I knew. And now all of a sudden I find out I have a family. What am I supposed to do with that?
You always know which path is right and which is wrong. There's no need to doubt yourself.
Thanks. I guess that's all I needed to hear. I have one last thing to take care of. Then I'm coming home. I couldn't protect Kratos. To this day, I hate myself for not having enough strength. But this time is different. I swear! I'm not letting you die! Yeah! This ends right here.
Listen to me. I told you already. This is not your...
You listen, deadweight. I won't let you kill each other. There are other ways of settling your differences.
I'm putting a stop to this sibling rivalry.
You came all this way just for that.
Vergil. V. Whatever you call yourself. Dante's not gonna die here. And neither are you. Do you have a problem with that?
Not gonna die my ass. Oh, that bitch slap nearly killed me.
If I beat Nero, then by default, I beat you. Agreed, Dante?
Whatever. I don't really care. I'm just gonna sit this one out.
When this is over, I'll make you submit. Father. This has